Hi guys, this is Pablo with Mattress Makers. Today we are going to talk about what is a tight top mattress. So a tight top mattress is just a simple design of the mattress, the way it's designed. I'll tell you what it's not. And in one of our previous videos, we talked about pillow top mattresses. What is a pillow top mattress? So this right over here, if you can see, this is a pillow top mattress. A pillow top mattress has those two extra pads on it. It looks like it's just an extra pillow right on top of the mattress. Well, a tight top mattress does not have that. A tight top mattress is gonna be a little bit more simple in construction, in design. It's gonna look a little bit more simple. And it's just gonna have a more basic look. There's only that one tape edge on the border. This one, a pillow top, has two tape edge. So is it better? Is it worse? Is it cheaper? Well, one big misconception people have is pillow tops are better because, you know, they have more padding in it. But again, it's really a design. And what I found is more of a marketing ploy as well, because pillow tops, they do look a little bit more luxurious. But what we found is that pillow tops tend to break down a bit faster because there's more comfort layers in the bed. The more cushion that you have in the mattress, it is gonna break down a little bit faster. Tight tops, we really don't have to worry about that because they are, like, our big philosophy is less is more when it comes to mattress construction. You can still accomplish the comfort level as a pillow top without having to add that extra pillow on it. It's just not gonna look as luxurious. But what we found is it is gonna last you a little bit longer, you know, because there's less that can go wrong in the mattress. And, you know, some of the most expensive mattresses that are out there, you know, I'm talking about the $20,000 on up mattresses, they'll use a tight top mattress because they tend to hold up better, and you could accomplish the feel without having that extra padding on there. So that is a tight top mattress in a nutshell. You could get a soft tight top, you could get a firm or medium, you know, you really don't need that extra pillow to make it softer. So yeah, if it comes down to comfort levels, go with what feels best. You know, if the pillow top feels better for you, you know, then trust what your body's telling you. But overall, you don't have to spend that extra money for the pillow top. And overall, it's gonna last you a little bit longer than a pillow top mattress. So thanks for watching. I hope this was helpful. If you guys thought it was helpful, if you have any questions, you know, leave them in the comments below and just share it or give us a like. And if you're in the San Diego area, if you're looking for mattresses, come by one of our stores, Mattress Makers, where we specialize in natural latex, double-sided mattresses, and mattresses made with natural materials. Thanks for watching.